How to create an up-down face shake animation in Alight Motion. Bring in a head group with the eyes, eyebrows and mouth on separate layers. It's best to group the eyes or attach them to a null object so that when you move the group or a null, both eyes move together. First, animate the head. If the head is not shaking, then the face cannot shake. Make the head move vertically using the oscillate effect from the Move Transform category. Set the angle to 90 degrees. Adjust the magnitude to control the range of the head movement, meaning how far the head will move. Once that is done, add the swing effect from the Move Transform category. It is moving too much, so decrease the values of the two angle properties. From Move and Transform, make sure your pivot point is set where the head connects to the neck. Otherwise, the head rotation will look like the head is getting dislocated from the neck. Next, we can animate the face shake. Copy the oscillate effect from the head. Go inside the head group through Edit Group and paste the effect onto the eye group. Adjust the magnitude, but do not adjust the frequency. Changing frequency would make the animation faster, and we want the eye movement to stay at the same speed as the head movement. The most important property here is face. Adjust face to create a delay before the eye animation starts. This makes it look like the face is being affected by the head movement at different positions, which adds perspective and makes the motion feel smooth. Group the brow layers or parent them to a null object, then paste the oscillate effect onto them.
Edges of face so the brows move after the eyes.
For the mouth, make it move first. Since the mouth is closer to the jaw, it should react before the eyes and brows to give a stronger sense of perspective. Look at that! It's so effortlessly smooth! Yay! You can add the effect onto the ear too. Just make sure it doesn't go out of the head. Check out this tutorial for really smooth face up-down movement. It's different!